All signs point to this planet as the location of Zerg's fortress, but there seems to be no sign of intelligent life anywhere.
Exterminate! Exterminate! Don't.
Not today, sir.
You haven't found your hat yet, have you?
No! And Annie's leaving for cowboy camp any minute, and I can't find it anywhere!
Don't worry, Woody. In just a few hours, you'll be sitting around a campfire with Andy, making delicious hot schmoes.
They're called s'mores, Buzz.
Right, right, of course. Has anyone found Woody's hat yet?
Keep looking, man! Dig deeper! Negatory! Still searching!
The lawn gnome next door says it's not in the yard, but he'll keep looking.
Whoa.
It's not in
I found it!
You found my hat?
Your hat? No! The missus lost her earring. Oh, my little sweet potato!
Oh, you found it! Oh! It's so nice to have a big, strong spud around the house. Oh!
Oh, great. That's just great. This will be the first year on this cowboy camp, all because of my stupid hat.
Woody, look under your boot.
Don't be silly. My hat is not under my boot.
Would you just look?
You
fine.
See, no hat. Just the word Andy.
The boy who wrote that would take you to camp with or without your hat.
I'm sorry, Bo. It's just that I've been looking forward to this all year. It's my one time with just me and Andy.
You're cute.
I swear, you are a very klutzy imp. You guys.
Okay, I got some good news and I got some bad news.
What news?
Good news is I found your hat, Woody.
My hat? Oh, sweet. Thank you. Where'd you find it?
Well, that's the bad news.
Oh, it's Buster.
Hey, man, alert! Man your battle station. Let's boom, boom, boom.
Woody, hi, quick.
Uh-oh.
Okay, you found me, Buster. All right. Hey, how did he do, Ham?
3.7 seconds.
Hey, looks like a new record.
Okay,
stuff?
How can we get everybody? I'll see you Sunday night.
It's in my room.